The dead sleep lightly around here. My disciples arrive at the crypt. Van Helsing, you pay a heavy price for the humiliation I suffered at your hands. I am going to crush you.
Listening, Master.
My turn.
Let's change it. The limit to my power is my imagination.
What game are we playing?
I'm parched.
My turn.
What game are we playing?
Thank you.
return the time we
Darkness makes me stronger.
My turn.
What game are we playing? Oh, dirt tastes like. Oh, you're going to love it.
See you on the other side.
My turn.
I'm parched.
Let them embrace you.
My turn.
I'm listening, Master.
What game are we playing?
My turn.
I'm parched.
What game are we playing?
Whoa! Sorry, I was aiming below the belt.
I don't like this situation. Let's change it.
My turn.
Your end is near.
My turn. My turn.
I'm listening, Master.
Are we playing?
Alas,
even in death you lack elegance.
Yeah.
game are we playing?
My turn.
I'm listening, Master.
Darkness makes me stronger.
What game are we playing?
I'm parched.
My turn.
I
turn, Master.
Hey.
You're going to love it!
Van Helsing's body collapses to the floor. The dark essence that he held captive escapes and moves towards my disciples, caressing their faces. Peace is an illusion, but this brief instant of communion elicits a rare and intense satisfaction in our minds, a feeling that renders our damnation all the more sweet. Interesting. And so as darkness finally spreads across this young continent, I think of all those lost beliefs that could have protected humans from my influence. My return is imminent. I don the human guise that I sometimes wear, test the soft baritone voice that will inspire confidence, put on a lazy smile, and step towards the doorway to hell. Garion, the Hydra, to mortals. Care the eye of... I threw the... In the end,